Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about if the Windows 10 keyboard language changes on its own. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The first option is to make sure that Windows 10 doesn't add keyboards without permission. You can open Windows PowerShell as an administrator. There is some script that you can copy and run. This will ensure that the keyboard languages does not jump around. You might want to keep this handy for in case it happens again. The second option is to make sure shortcuts aren't changing the keyboard language. To do this, open Settings, go to Time and Language, Language, click on Keyboard, and under Switching Input Methods, click on Let me use a different input method for each app window. Restart this computer to let the changes take effect. We can also change the language settings. Go to Settings, go to Time and Language, Language, look for Administrative Language Settings. Click on Copy Settings. Make sure that all of the display language, input language, and format are in English or whatever language that you need. Mark the two checkboxes in Copy Your Current Settings for Welcome Screen and User's Account and New User Account. Click OK and click OK. Restart your system and this should solve the problem. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content.